Boxing superstar Gervonta Tank Davis is closing his first month in camp along with Floyd Mayweather. Floyd Mayweather, TBE, the superstar, 50-0, is in camp with Gervonta Davis, working very hard. Like I said, they're entering their fourth week. It's the first month in camp. Big news for Tank, his coach, Calvin Ford, is with him right now. They're together. They're united in Vegas. I went to see Leo Santa Cruz on Friday. Leo's pumped up. Tank's pumped up. It makes a recipe for a great fight on October 24th, Showtime pay-per-view. You do not want to miss it. It's going to be one of the most exciting fights this year, obviously. A fight that we all want to see. If you love boxing, it's a fight that's going to grab your imagination. Tank, one of the most exciting fighters in the sport, one of the most popular fighters in the sport. Must-see TV, as Leonard Ellerby would say. And it's just a fight. There's Mayweather leading the pack. Tank is there, Richardson Hitchens, and friends, teammates, working very, very hard. Tank knows what's on the line. Leo Santa Cruz knows what's on the line. Gervonta Tank Davis, 23-0, 22 knockouts, a three-time champ in two divisions, a fighter that has more potential. The sky's the limit. All he has to do is do what he does, and he is one of the biggest names in boxing. Leo Santa Cruz, mega name in boxing. Leo, of course, four-division champ, and 37-1-1. 37 wins, one loss, one draw, and the one loss he had, he avenged. So Leo has a great chin. He lets his hands go. Tank has explosive speed, explosive power. A fight you have to see. You can't just pick a winner. And there's so many variables, so many things. It's, you have to watch it. Like I said, October 24th, Showtime pay-per-view. So Tank is in camp. Leo's in camp. It's exciting stuff. And there you have it. Stay tuned. They're running in a hot Las Vegas night, keeping good pace and ready to go. We are 8 weeks out from Gervonta Tank Davis, Leo Santa Cruz. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.